Chicago Core. My name is Flora, and welcome to my stream on Mixer. It's the first time live streaming. 3LA explained to you, everyone, I have autism.
All right, let's get you set up a personalized number plate. Go on, like be creative.
It's my first time playing Forza Horizon 4. It's really amazing. I love the intro of it, and I love playing it. How do I say, guys? I go do something on Mixer. Hey guys, I'm back. Sorry about it, but I had to fix it, everything up. So
I expect
my
you want to get a feel for your car. So I've signed up to some events to get you started. See you there.
Alright then, guys. Let's get to the first race. Off my first... last year ago. And Caroline, I'm going to my Ford RS.
200 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Right, let's get through this, guys. Only 1 second, guys. I'll be right back. I gotta do the Instagram story.
Welcome to the Horizon Road Racing Series. Perform here and you'll be invited to more events. Perform there, and someday, who knows, I might even find space for you on the roster.
Alright, I'm back, guys. I'm going to do Instagram questions right now. Hashtag Forza. Forza Horizon 4. Right then, my post is up. My post is up on Instagram. Right, let's get to the race. Oh, bloody not. I could go right here, like, no. Yes, my arm in first place. Well done, me. Oh my god, I love. Oh my god, I love. Bye. I love it as it's a bit slower when you end the.
Your first race at the first
race has awesome. My profile nice picture in it. Yeah. I love it.
Keep pulling that, and you'll be invited to
always,
the
I always too. Love my t-shirts very much. Wherever I go out. To get your talkie life. The talkie life is not on name. So, I'm going to tell you 3 years ago.
Hello, I'm Anna, your automated natural navigation assistant.
I'll oh, this is the same voice as the sound of the last of Forza Horizon. When you go to down under Australia, how many of you like Forza Horizon 3 so far? I can't stop playing, so I get really excited for Forza Horizon 4 came out. I keep playing it every night, every day, every morning, and every time of the day I play. It's totally frustrating for me now. It's been 40 minutes already. I don't know how. D-pad. Which one is the D-pad? Oh, no.
I plotted your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Race Series. Hey, Laura.
Oh, God, drink.
Your radio has preset.
That's what I need.
Horizon Poles, Horizon Base Arena, Horizon Block Party, and Horizon XS. It would be fancy. 400 meters.
When I saw the game being reviewed on YouTube, I gotta get the Forza Horizon 4. I really wanted to get it. But this time is a sunny, beautiful country, England. honor of this game is this time is England. I'm blind, Nora. Go sideways as a freak. Go to the play, I always go sideways.
How could I not be driving like that? But it doesn't start until autumn. Can you be yourself until then?
Wow, you really are ugly to Frankie Beaumont. Sorry, Joel Carter, Horizon Driver Relations. Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Short notice, I know, but what do you say?
Meet me here ASAP, and I'll introduce you to Mike Steele. He's a stunt coordinator for the movie.
Thank you.
My Instagram story's not worked very well today. Bugger it.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
That's a beautiful, that was the best trip I've ever done, my first ever trip. So how are you viewers today? How are you today?
Here they are, future star of the silver screen.
Hardly the doppelganger you promised.
You're having a laugh. They're like twins.
Oh, excuse me, I'm tired. I'm tired.
You'll do. Mike Steele, by the way.
Working up on an app.
Today's shoot's a getaway.
5 a.m. in the morning.
Head over to Broadway Village. We got everything set up there. The kid better be as good as you say.
Right, off to Broadway.
Let's
step on here. We don't want to lose the light.
I can't pronounce the word, Carl. Light. Really hard as ever going to drive it. Where is the material plan? I crashed. Not very good at this so far.
You made it. That was quick. Right, let's get everything set up.
You're going in at the deep end.
Oh, excuse me.
But at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, there should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk to you. You'll be fine.
Hook it left, but keep your foot down. The baddies in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers.
Shit.
And the baddies overshot you and your hero is safe. For now. Good. This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do.
Thank you.
road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post, crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray. Hey, eyes forward!
I've gone
to
spray!
Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone. Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again? I'll give your number to casting. Call you if there's another job.
Oh, look at my suit. I look like James Bond. Or Johnny English.
Hey, Laura. There's a lot of rumors flying around that you've landed a spot in a new movie. Make sure you save time to take part in the autumn season when you're rich and famous.
You've caught the eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars. He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt racing series.
Alright, let's do it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Where is it? I did press on that. I've been on this for 23 minutes. Damn. I made a little hot. There's a dollar pick up there.
Meters, turn right. Turn right.
Excuse me, again. How are you, all people,
friends over there will get you set up with some new
tires. Like
come and see me after the race if you need
like
anything
that.
Else. Ah, it's you. I heard about the stunts you pulled for Joel. You know how to drive, don't you? Sorry, I'm Alex. I run dirt racing for the festival. Speaking of which, you'll need a car that can handle the dirt.
Pretty nice. Now we're being last ring. Which should I take? Ford Escort RS Comfort, Subaru Impreza WRX STI, or Lancia 037 Scalate. I was gonna don't know. I think Ford is a bit with class and drive one of these. I'll go for Subaru. Yep, definitely go for Subaru.
Nice, the Subaru. That flat four boxer engine is an absolute beast, I'm telling you.
It's quite interesting, you know, Pegasus. That's a great choice. So we went a lot. I love the brand, so we did make a great rally card that.
Okay, first dirt race coming right up. You go and enjoy yourself out there.
Reverse. I mean, I'm sorry. This road, this Subaru S-Road is great. Hard to make it a rally.
Yes! First race in the bag. How do you feel? Dirty? Brilliant.
think you could go far in my dirt racing series. Perform like that again and you might just make it into round two. Looks like you've nearly qualified for the autumn season. And remember, the more driving you do, the more you'll build your influence.
Hey, Laura. Fancy winning a prize? Here, have a wheel spin.
45,000 CR coins. That's very good. So we're not going to spend
I'm hearing good things about you. Oh, sorry.
If
my name's Jay.
Got time
I might have something
that'll
interest you. There's a street race meetup.
In 200 meters, turn left. Recalculating route. At your destination.
Alex wouldn't shut up about you, you know. If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you.
Oh, before we start, you've got to know this isn't strictly sanctioned by the festival. So don't mention this to Kira, all right?
I gotta go. See you around, though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets, I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name. Looking forward to seeing what you can do out there. Have fun now, yeah?
Missed it. my car's in a way where I'm racing. Quiet for me.
So, street racers have all these unspoken rules about respect and honor and who can and can't join, but all you need to know is try that. You're welcome anytime.
Yeah, you wanted it this time now.
Hey, just to let you know, there's another round one dirt race starting soon if you fancy it. See you there. Oh, and me and Jay have just finished setting up a new danger sign. You should check it out if you fancy some thrills along the way.
I might just check this dangerous zone. Another
destination.
These were boarded up to mark potential hazards. Then me and Alex went around and put whacking great flags on all of them. Voila, a danger sign is born. So long as you survive, they'll probably let us build more.
In 100 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Oh god, I crashed into a house. There's a lot of ideas.
You have arrived at your destination.
Excuse me. Gotta do this race now. If I got time, I'm gonna go to
Thank you.
excuse me. Excuse me. Again.
Right.
Good news is you've made the cut for the Horizon Autumn season. Bad news, obviously, is that it doesn't start until autumn. You don't mind sticking around, do you?
Hey, I owe you for helping me out earlier. Meet me here. I want to repay your favor.
I'll go to Horizon Festival right now.
At your destination.
What's it like in there? Oh, I'm available for first time my character yet.
Yeah.
Right. I love. Oh yeah, I love the car horns, like musical horns. Random ones I like. Hello, hello, sorry, I can't pronounce it, Resi101, hello, welcome to the stream. How are you? Welcome to the stream. It's my first time playing Forza Horizon 4. I find thank you, Gracie. I gotta check out the car horns. I love the guitar riff, this must. I love the guitar riff one. Oh, I remembered you. You were one of my Instagram followers. A massive fan of the Grand Tour, yeah. Really like to see off my cars. The server impressed out WRX Rally Vision. They're like driving it right now. And I got the Focus RS Ford. Now I'm gonna do my next race. And actually now I gotta do the bomb fine.
Turn around. Safe to do. Stop left.
I'm only arrived to my destination too. The barn.
You're not gonna believe this. The film producers bought this house to use as a set, but when filming wrapped, they just left it. I had a word, and you know what? They said you could have the house for free as a thank you for your work on the movie.
Oh, I thought it was the barn fund. It actually buy a house. Alright, I'll take that.
Excellent. Well, since this one's on the movie company,
it's a nice house.
Here's the keys.
Really nice. I love it. I love beautiful houses in England. It's really beautiful.
If nothing else, you can store your threads here.
Yeah, I finally got
your
my
wardrobe is like a map of your career. So the more you get yourself out there, the more clothes you get in return. Speaking
finally,
of which, I see you've already made a name for yourself before coming to Horizon UK. I ordered in some exclusive threads as a thank you.
For my... I love Horizon 2. Forza Horizon 2. I got it on my Xbox 360 and I got the game on Xbox One, which is free. Forza Motorsport 7. Forza 5. Oh, I take the Forza Horizon 3 t-shirt because I love the game that I play so much. It is a pretty cool house. Ooh, that's fine. So she's like to come around with it. I rather like the blue canvas. Probably the same as should I wear a cap?
You any good at dancing? You can bust a move to show off before a race, and bust an even bigger move for when you win. Trust me, it'll be great.
I love the hot pot lock. Well, I might choose that. Let's see what else is there. Oh, hang on. Your Forza loyalty rewards, your continued support to impress us to keep making these great games. As a thanks, we'd like to offer you these rewards. Rewards based on your loyalty to Forza Motorsport 7 shirt, super wheel spin. Oh my gosh. Forza Horizon 3 shirt, super wheel spin. Forza Horizon 2, Forza Motorsport 6, pop on lock, no, clock tower horn. I finally got the special horn, sound horn, like a special horn, clock tower, reward of a plane, Forza Horizon 3, 2017 Ford F-150 Raptor truck. Awesome! And reward for playing Forza Horizon 7 2018 4 Mustang GT. Oh my god, I love the 4 Mustang! I can't wait to play it someday, another day, or if I got time to play for Forza 7.
Excuse me.
So Gracie, one, what is your favorite for Gran Turismo season and episode? What is your favorite?
Well, look who made it to the autumn season. You are this close to qualifying for the next round of the Dirt Racing Series. You should come back to Tarnhouse. It's completely different in autumn.
Hey, Laura. We've added some more stations to your radio. If you're into drum and bass, then tune into Hospital Records. And if you're into something much calmer, Timeless FM is back with a healthy dose of classical. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
I love season 10 and when they made Paul Reef the mayor of some kind of album. Because I really love that episode.
In 400 meters, turn right.
The intro. I was glad to see the boys get back together again. It was amazing how I was feeling ever.
At your destination.
So, I should probably let you know that the mud will be real slippy out there because of all that rain we've been getting recently. Same course, totally different drive.
Let's start right. Funny too, for me. checkpoint again. And rewind it. I'm really excited again. If you see my Instagram, see my where it is. It's the price of a ride time yesterday. I'm excited to open. I got an unboxing video on Drive Time. See what I'd like to see it. This is a link in the real life information on my profile on Instagram. The sun t-shirt is really awesome.
Drive! Woo. Oh, we'll have you in round two of the dirt racing series. Thank you very much.
It doesn't matter if you've already done this route. The fans will keep coming back for more. You'll get noticed, and it'll help you qualify for the next round. It's a win-win.
I would always love
the
t-shirt I wear.
Welcome to the Horizon Autumn season. My team are helping me find our most influential rookie to compete in the next showcase. Wanted to be you? Convince me. You're in round two of the road racing series.
And I wear it.
Joel mentioned that someone named Mike Steele is after you about a stunt thing.
My second
Speaking
year
of stunts, Jay's on the hunt for our next stunt hero.
Of the,
and Alex says he's ready to kick off round two of dirt racing. But he's really excited to get going on the cross country series. Well, what are you waiting for?
And my friend, I met on Instagram post a lot of photos of Richard Hammond back at the time. Is it? I met her at the day of Class and Hammond Life. She really wants my t-shirt.
Hey, Laura.
Ah, you have a VIP pass, do you? Well, the house is yours. Right this way. Let me show you around.
Just letting you know, the auto show is now open. Come on down and browse. Or I can send the catalog to your house if you prefer.
And also, the Horizon 3. Yeah. what's up with trees and that in this one. My first date of the second year of a festival, when the rest of the portion allowance ended, after I crossed the track to get the other side of it before they get the next race or percentages coming out, and when after that. After that, I crossed the when the gates close, and when I look at the car, I want to take a photo with the race car, and it sounded like I heard the golf buggy horns. It goes beep, and I saw a man trying to open the gate, and I saw the back of the buggy. It was James May. And Shane Jackson, who is the host of Top Gear Australia. It was about that, but way too close. And it was Shane Jackson! And I nearly passed out. My mum has to catch me. James actually, they wave at me. It was the best moment in my entire life. I never forget that man. I never forget that memory. I will remember that day. I was so lucky to get close with the golf buggy with James May and Shane Jackson on it. It was a great memory ever.
You've earned a skill point. You can use your skill point here to unlock car masteries. Every car has its own set, offering unique perks and bonuses. But skill points can be spent on any car you own.
I feel really embarrassed after that when I pass out. A little bit embarrassing of the pass out thing.
Yeah, you'll look sharp in those. You can head home to change if you like, or just do it here at the festival site. Hey, Laura. If you liked the Horizon Wheel Spin, wait till you try the Horizon Super Wheel Spin. Same principle, but you get 3 prizes instead of 1.
I'll get
plus, a higher
yes.
chance of winning something really special.
I'll go to Corvette, 95 Corvette, and a Nissan GTR 2007 Vision. I go there to have a drink of Sprite. Here we go to tell the story, when I got the Forza Horizon 4. I get it when the game first came out on Tuesday, and I bought it from EB Games, and I take it home, and I put it on, and it's just, I put it at this in the box, and when it was installed and updated, when the intro, after the intro of the Microsoft Studios and Studio, 10 Studios, when the intro came on, there was no sound anymore. Let me press A to let me play it. So I take it back yesterday, and they offered me get the special edition of Forza Horizon 4. It was a limited edition with a steel cover case, and I get that. When I got home, and it is not working again yesterday, the same thing as the game, and a couple of hours later, and I uninstall and install it, it was not working. But then, I think it's my Xbox done it. They restart my Xbox. It was hoping please work this time. So I pressed the game on, and it's working. The game's working. I had to restart my Xbox. I was like, yes, it's finally is working, and now I can play my game. So finally I can play the game. I fixed the Xbox. I'll go now 11 Turbo 2014, and also a Macarena. Yeah, they had a too many problems with my Xbox. Jaguar SEX and Audi RS4 for the 2013 version. The really nice Jaguar. Very nice. Oh, I got a message.
Found a driver for our first showcase event. A rookie, no less. Unproven, but highly skilled. Huge potential. I think they're going to make this one to remember. So, you doing anything right now?
Yeah. time up. But tell me that. I might try it. 400 meters.
Turn left.
Into that thing, it was a bonus board. Kira's had her team hide them all over the place. That one was good for an influence boost.
This game so far, so you should see the English countryside and a lot of the view, or be a lot of those houses. The countryside is good.
Hey, Laura. I know it feels like you're just getting started, but this showcase is as good an opportunity as you'll get to have some fans screaming your name.
Thank you.
okay. We knew this thing would be tough. That's why it's here. Let me know when you want it to circle back. Don't worry. Just shake it off and concentrate on qualifying for next season. Who knows? Some nice person might give you a shot at redemption in our winter showcase.
Oh, excuse me, you're not up at 5 a.m. in the morning.
Destination.
Here we go. Grounds with private road access. You can sit in the front room and watch the quiet, calm waters. That is assuming I don't have to help a stranded driver in the middle of the lake again.
Oh, I would love to buy a house.
Not gonna lie, I'm pretty jealous of that view. You leave the paperwork to me anyway.
Budget.
Congratulations.
I think it looks like this restaurant. Restaurant loves to go to this places like that. I got this car path. No, 2017. Nissan Master. 1959 Porsche. 1985 Porsche Rally Vision. BMW 2018 1.8 Roadster. Civic Coupe GRC 2016 Honda. It's really nice. We're gonna have a look at this cars. I got the 11.8 Forza Horizon 4. I'll tell you what this 11.8 edition includes. Early access car path VIP membership, best of Bonkar pack, and 2 game expansion when available. Soon I get to see James Bonkar. Whoa. Hashtag 300, 550 Petunia Maloon Gen F. Oh my god. I love Holden's. BK Commodore Group A. Cool. I love these legendary breed because it allows you to go underwater deep, like a submarine. I love that. When I saw on Top Gear, best of the 50 years of Bond cars. I love the end of it, and when Hammond was driving the legendary breed. I love it when it goes underwater. It's really awesome. I might get the Legendary Spree one. Oh, excuse me. I'm gonna put another plate called Hamster, a name after Hammond. I love the interior. Oh really? I didn't know that. Thank you for telling me that. I might modify it now. Oh wow! It's really amazing! I might have come.
So here's how much it'll cost. Look good?
I might drive it all day in this. Wow. like being in the movie. Hello, hello, if you just joined the stream, my name is Laura. Welcome to my first live stream on Mixer. Mr. First Live Stream. I have autism. And I love Returnman and I'm a huge fan of the Grand Tour. So I hope you enjoyed this live stream. And if you're new out there, please follow me. And you get notified for right now, no notification to get the winner. Hello, Bad Kitty. See, what time is it now? 4:35 PM in Sydney, Australia. So what time is it in your country? Where you are now?
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
PM. That's a nice time. It's for good evening for that two over there. USA. How are you this evening?
Arrived at your destination.
Event in co-op or PvP with drivers you invite from your session. Hey, Laura. Let's take a look at Horizon Blueprint. This is something I let our old festival boss play around with in Australia, but they're not here. So, I need to see if we have any fresh blueprinting talent. Blueprint lets you choose where and how fast. But first, cars. Every blueprint needs a car theme. These are curated by the techs in the auto to keep things competitive and interesting. If nothing takes your fancy, you can even create your own. Now you need to set a car class. Slow or fast, small engines to large, or set open class for a real free-for-all. Last last few touches, then we can get your blueprint named and published.
A pretty giant bomb event.
Congratulations, blueprint event. And the honor of being the first driver to run it goes.
Well, that's
to
amazing.
You. Show them how it's done.
That's amazing to create my own, create an own route. Thank you for letting me know that Gracie 101. I can't remember the time. Or that's how I'm first off. Last one for me. Gonna love my t-shirt. Love my profile picture on Xbox.
I should mention, we want to find out who is the best road racer here at Horizon, so I'll be taking the fastest qualifiers through so after each round
using
and eliminating the rest.
I don't know how.
Welcome to round
how
three.
How to do live stream on YouTube via.
Here's how
Twitch,
this is going to work.
So you had to
We're not sanctioned by the festival. We make our own rules. The best racers stay, and the rest go home. This is the street scene.
Yeah, but my home family were playing. There's a lot
of enjoy. Cool
I've
everyone,
really enjoyed this game so far.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Excuse me.
In 400 meters, turn sharp right.
I really don't realize that you've got trams rail.
I think I'm in Blackpool or Scotland. Oh, Amber, I'm imagining I'm in Scotland.
When it is safe to do so.
Always a lot of that dancer on my on my character. What's your favorite Toki episode from season? From which season? I'm Toki episode from season 22. It's episode 2 of the Australian road trip. I'm road tripping in the Northern Territory in off Australian outback. So it's my favourite episode. Another episode when they drove from the US is my favorite too. I love the episode. Oh damn it. Season 16, Episode 1. Oh, okay. I just need to check, just quickly check my phone. For 1 second. Oh, I need to see my notifications on Instagram. Father, like, I'll be ending this live stream. Alright, gain dinner and five.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
A purple charger for my phone. Did I always use my phone every time I play Pokemon Go when I go out? Purple charger is best for me. For I kind of stopped playing Pokemon Go so I had to catch the new Pikachu's out.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. 100 meters, turn right. Roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Arrived at your destination. I'm on level 13 for Mixer. I don't know,
I was wondering when I'd see you from my cross-country series. I was starting to think you wouldn't show up. Hey, before we kick off round one, let's get you set up with some new wheels, shall we?
For my live stream on Mixer, I got to level 13. Sorry, it was Amazon Echo Dot. I didn't say anything to Alexa. Alexa, I didn't say anything. Red Lions Rover, a Range Rover Sport. Voice by. I want to take the Range Rover. This is the best
outcome. Aye, should handle the conditions nicely.
For four-wheel drive. I gotta ask Alexa something. Alexa, do you love James May? Alexa, do you like Richard Hammond?
I loved him in Love with Babies.
What the hell? Alexa, do you like Richard? Alexa, do you know Richard Hammond? Alexa, do you know James May? You know Jeremy Clarkson. Alexa, when is the season 3 of the Grand Tour coming out? I do my last rice board is wifery, and now I'm off ready to get to have dinner. Listen to this. Alexa, open the Grand Tour.
Here's your quote, Series 2, Episode 3, Mr. Hammond's Jacket and Waistcoat from Damper Chapel, Fudlow.
I have to Alexa for a quote. Every time I've said, Alexa, open the Grand Tour.
And I'm done. Fancy first time. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this live streaming. My first, very first live stream. So then I had to go now to get dinner. So, I'm adding on my social media, on my profile, and keep your eye on Facebook and Twitter when I live on my next stream on Mixer. And on the, from the quote from Jeremy Clarkson, I hope you had a great day. Have a great day, night, wherever you, and have a great morning. I'd hope you see you in the next stream on Mixer. Keep your eye on Facebook and Twitter, and follow all my social medias, and subscribe me to my YouTube channel. Right, as Jeremy Clarkson always said on the terrible disappointment, the sun dress. Thank you so much for tuning in, and thank you for watching my very first live streaming. It's time to end. See you in the next spring. Goodbye. Bye guys, I hope you have a great day. Bye.